Hey guys, Akashi here. I'm playing For Honor. I was thinking about doing the story mode. It's kind of cold outside, so I hope you don't hear me like sniffing.
The great warlords
right now, so
of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. Only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights. True warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
Oh, so there's different chapters. Alright, so we'll start with the knights. I'm gonna try to like not talk too much in the like when they talk or cutscenes, like you can probably tell. Easy, normal, hard, realistic. Ooh. I think I'll try hard. Like, not the normal one, not the hardest one. I think that'll be the best.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Alright. So I have played this game. What is this? My final look. Oh, I can choose different ones. That's just female and male. It's the same, just with another skin. I'll just choose the basic one, I think. So I have played this game a lot. I played the open beta that was this past weekend, and I bought the game then, but it released, yesterday? So I played a couple of hours yesterday as well. Haven't played today yet, so haven't really warmed up or anything. Not that I'm really that good anyways, so.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Daubeny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Daubeny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Oh shit. So this looks like kind of like it's gonna be like a Dominion mode, and I'm gonna be. Or maybe not.
But I am a warden.
Defending the walls, I guess.
I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Yeah, defend the east wall. I'll do cutscene. Am I gonna fight two wounded enemies? Or am I wounded myself now as well? Mission objective. Lock. Oh, it's like a tutorial as well. I've played like the practice. So I'm gonna guard now. I'm just gonna practice the guards. Oh, that's weird. Block from the top. That's so weird. I thought this was gonna be like a proper campaign, not just like a tutorial. It probably is, just not in the beginning. Just showing me the basics first if someone didn't do the tutorial. But this is just the same as the tutorial. Like you had to do these exact things, and then you're gonna practice light and heavy attacks. That's light. Oh, I'm gonna hit him twice with that. Heavy. Alright. And now kill him. Oh, I was trying to stun him, but I can't. It's weird how I can't use all my moves. I kinda dislike that. I hope I can parry his attacks. He's kinda bad. I shouldn't have been hit there either, but... Alright.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Now I can do that. That's good. Oh, I was faster. The parry. Stopping his attack. Knocking him back. Oh, there's another
Let's
guy
see
here.
If you can fight.
Right. Get past these guys. They're not too strong. Two more. It says 3 of 3. Maybe I need to. Oh, shit. Oh, he doesn't have a lot of HP. Oh shit. Wasn't ready for that attack. So like my other playthrough, or like let's play, I'll probably just play for a while and then split this up into videos, so I won't really have my opening. Nearby allies continuously regen health. I don't know if that includes me. But
defend this fortress! Go!
Yeah, I don't know. Just says allies. Light attack, heavy attack. Doing like an area effect attack, because these are just like minions, they're pretty bad. Kill these guys. Got it.
Ready? Fire at will!
Archers.
Ah, shit. So, yeah, but it looked like that guy who was fighting us, it looked like he was like a knight as well. From the knight faction, so. I don't know. They don't seem too good, these bots, but maybe that's just in the beginning to teach me basics, but I've played online, so I can fight a bit. Okay, so he was more stronger. Oh, I don't know what I tried to do there. But I'll kill this guy fast. And that was to that guy. This guy doesn't like me. I don't know, this is something else. It seems kinda weird. I don't know if it's gonna like change up or if it's just gonna be like this. I feel like I'm just running to the next thing, the next objective of fighting bots that are not very strong either. Also, if you're good at this game and see that I don't do like a ton of different combos, that's because I'm simply just not that good at this game. But when you're on stamina, you know how that works. Just don't really care that much. Alright. Alright, nice, nice. Alright, he's defending there.
That catapult's still ready to fire.
Oh shit, that's a lot of archers. Wow. I hope I get to fight that guy. The guy who was talking or leading them. Maybe I get to. He's more like a boss fight. That'd be cool. Oh shit. Oh, I can jump here. Wreck.
Oh. Defend me!
That battering ram would end this fight.
They attack super slowly, and like they don't dodge very well either. I'll knock him into the flames. Oh, hello.
Brace the gate.
There. Low on stamina. That's why my screen turns gray, because I'm just low on stamina. Simple enough. Checkpoint. Oh, I think I see him. Bigger dude. He's probably gonna be a lot tougher.
Stop! Dominique! Dominique! Show yourself!
I feel like the minions are so small compared to
these
like
warriors
this,
don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You will be my second.
All right then.
Ah.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
So I wouldn't. I didn't get to fight the boss guy. Not yet, anyways. Maybe I will. Oh, okay, he's faster. Oh shit. Yeah, this guy is a lot better. Oh man. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
He was a warden too.
Alright.
Or had been.
Yeah, he's the same as me. worse, as he said. That's my goodness. Alright. He's not, like, extremely good on dodging. Like, he attacks fast, but...
He's good.
I needed to not that good.
But not for Dominique.
He's losing pretty badly, I'd say. That's a lot of health, though. I feel like he has more than me. Oh, I don't know if they're gonna get mad because I'm executing him. That's not really honorable. I hope I didn't screw up.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel.
He seems honorable, though. Just don't chop off my head, because I executed.
For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
What, is he inviting me to his side?
We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
I'm probably stupid. I don't understand why I joined them instead of just staying with my, like, friends, my side. Story level up. Okay, I didn't know story had its own level. Okay, so. Okay. Oh, there's a passive, that's quite good. Nice. That was pretty cool.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
Your story experience earn story experience to increase your story level by playing and replaying missions. You unlock and upgrade feats, earn more points by playing harder difficulties, and you can see current progress. Alright, so I have these feats. If you don't know what feats are, I think they're basically like some like abilities you get once you like kill a lot of stuff without dying, so, or just like get a lot of score without dying. But that was kind of cool. I think I'll end it there though, because it's getting kind of late here and I'm kind of tired. as it is midweek, I just felt like trying it out and seeing how it was, and yeah, it was quite cool. I liked it, so I'll probably play more this weekend or something. But hopefully you enjoyed, and if you did, then leave a like and subscribe if you want more, and you can leave a comment down below if you have something on your mind. See ya.